Welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at WWE 2K23. We're going to be testing some of the Amethyst token market cards. Today we're going to be looking at the Dominic Mysterio, which is an 86 Amethyst. Not a big fan of High Flyers because a lot of their moves just take so long to develop, but it doesn't seem like great for like grinding faction wars, getting through it quick. But we'll give it a go, see how it plays. Hopefully not. Hopefully it'll go pretty quickly. See, the springboards just take so long. Riff tries their best to get in front of you.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Of course, Owens always with something to say. And Dominic is now dictating the pace.
We're seeing a very decisive Dominic right now.
Big clothesline. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Waited too long for that one. See, that's why I do not like High Flyers. It's like the controls are weird. Like, they're not doing...
Oh my goodness!
I gotta work. It's gonna take me a while to work him down. And it just takes so long to pull out a signature. Come on, get out of the ring. I've honestly never had one get down to where they're crawling outside of the ring. How is he the man in the ring? I didn't tag. So weird. Do I have control of? I don't even know. Who is the? I don't know. This looks really, really bugged. I don't know. But I'm sure. Look at the ref just running around like crazy.
Dropping down all their weight. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Will Donna take advantage? And now he's looking to lock in the submission.
Okay, well, that's his resilience there. Okay, barely got that. So, and that match took way too long, but it seemed a bit buggy in the middle because, for some reason, I don't know, it switched who was in the ring or something, I don't know. Either way, it is what it is, we did get through it. Probably won't play that card again unless I have to. But alright. Anyway, that was the Dominic Mysterio test. So anyway, we appreciate you joining us. We'll see you next time. Take care.